Ooh, what's wrong? You ditched me. Nothing. It's nothing. Except that she wanted to bone that guy real bad. I should probably save. Health and magic power restored. Yes. This one. Dang, I leveled up a lot. From the last time I saved. Thingy. What's this? Nothing. Is this the Spring of Eterna? Where is the Escudo? Woo! Is he saying it's inside? If we need to become Magic Knights, then let's go. If one can't do it, then all three of us together can. That's right. Just standing here won't get us anywhere. Here we go, jump! I need some life cubes, there better be some in there. And Zagato's gonna be like, you failed me for the last time, isn't he? Master Zagato, please forgive me. I didn't think they would have so much power. Next time I'll defeat the Magic Knights, my beloved Master Zagato. Don't touch me. Please, I beg you, one more chance. Get away, I do not need you anymore. No, Master Zagato! Yep, he did. He choked a bitch. Enova. You banished Alcyone without killing her. Let Asgard handle it next. Oh, yeah, I didn't kill her because this is like a kid's game. Alcyone. Hopefully she won't become the seed for misfortune. Well, why do I have to pick one? If I have to pick one, let's pick Umi. One, because she has some new magic I want to try, and she's probably the least annoying. Huh? Where am I? Fairy and Fool aren't here. What's this place? Girls from another world, hear my voice. Somebody there? In this dungeon, you can't see everything using your eyes only. Hold strong feelings in your heart and search for the true reality. What you see is not always true. What does that mean? It means this is a freaking maze, doesn't it? Is the voice gone? What you see isn't always true? Oh. So I've leveled up like a hell of a lot, because these things are doing a lot of damage. Way too much for my liking. I should have tried out my new magic. Oh well, next monsters I see. Why did the wall break down? Yeah, I was like, why does this wall have two little lilies on it? What's wrong with this one, buddy? How did I get so low in life? And there's nothing I can do about it either. Wait, what's this? Oh no. Let's see. Wait, what's wrong with this one? Oh. I'm going to die. Because I have no freaking life cubes left. I'll have to go back and get some, but where can I get some? That town wasn't selling anything. Come on, I could really use some healing items, game. Anything, really. Let's see. I'm going to die. There's something I can't heal myself to prevent that from happening. That like shiny thing better be an actual like save point or healing thing, and not just be taunting me. I have a feeling I'll be coming back to this thing right here for quite some time. Oh. Probably as soon as I get out of here. Let's try this cascade. Is it this one? Seabold, you can do nothing. So, yeah. Since I have no healing items, this is gonna be a pain in the ass with Foo. That's gonna be horrible. Wait, no, she has healing magic. Killing the monsters will be a pain. I can heal myself. Thingies. Die. You're just in my way. Stupid thing. So is there always two, like, of these things? When there's that, glass with the two things in it, I guess. They better not have poisoned me. And I'm getting that treasure, and there better be life cubes. Be life cubes, please. Full life. Well, I guess that's something, but there's only one. Screw it. Let's go. Game. Why are you trying to piss me off, game? Why? Oh wait, I can run faster. By pressing, oh, the shoulder buttons. Thanks for telling me that, game. Oh, son of a bitch. Luckily, you can use magic while you're paralyzed, apparently. Oh. I should've just attacked her. The life. You die too. Okay.